It was coming the other way.
Whoa!
Thomas bumped straight into Percy, and the bunting flew up into the air. Hey, it isn't if I will clean it off the man, sir. Maybe I'll smoke them up.
Whoa!
Yeah, what are you doing? You're not so good, sir. Percy's freight cars came off the track, and so did Thomas.